Alright, we doing this?
Yo.
I did it! I did it! Dude, you know we got one!
That was good, yeah, and Freddy comes in.
Did you watch the one?
I will give you edge to your net card.
Yeah. It's a rough one.
That looks like the best game.
The best game.
Best game I've ever made.
It's like a slideshow.
And we'll grill for you.
But the beginning is like a video.
Maybe 4 out of 10.
Jekyll and Hyde was on. That's the
classic. Slash Goldberg.
I love that one.
No, don't share.
I will triple H.
I will Kevin Nash.
I have one for you. It's a
Wii U game.
Oh, Hogan, you brother.
creative control, brother.
I mean,
are you recording this?
What do
you do? I think it's a
Yeah, it's a fun, yeah.
I mean, I'm not racist, but...
Yeah, it's awesome. It's a fun game. It's on Steam.
Did you use that when you were growing up?
And then the second one came out. I didn't know.
What?
Yeah, the nerd's awesome.
I think the building's burning down. All I hear is.
I will
turn
Charmel show.
And it's on
3DS.
Yeah.
Oh, so you're gonna make me like Peyton?
Yeah.
If you lonely, you're lonely, I'm giving
you. Did you see the new, like Mario game from the iPhone?
By his 8x10.
iPhone.
I will miss
Mario game from the iPhone. I don't like that.
I don't like
that. Yeah, it looks alright, I guess.
What's it called?
I will nick
game. Super Mario Run. Like, all game you just run and jump.
Basically,
it's
with
Mario.
Smell really bad?
I think that's
cool.
Cool, yeah. Or no, are you just, like, re-releasing an old game? Like,
I will same dig you.
Jesus.
Yeah, that would be better. That's my opinion. Or, like, Game Boy games and stuff like that.
I will Eric Ryan.
The people emulate it. Like, aren't they?
What you doing?
Yeah, that whistle.
Okay.
Okay.
Man,
don't take that. Holy shit! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Best show of the year.
I'm actually recording this the day after the show. This is like a outro sort of gimmick. I don't know what you'd call it. But yeah, Bloodsport was crazy. I disagree with the outcome of the main event. Not going to spoil it for anyone who doesn't know. But get the show. It was pretty darn good. It was crazy. The triple threat tag match stole the show. So many flippy doos. That's it for now. Adios.